Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Vail VRML Season 1 Grand Finals live from VRMLCon. Inside VR, we can do some awesome stuff like this. Welcome, everybody, to VRMLCon 2024! My name is Nightfire with two E's. I am joined by my co-casters, Yellow Hat and Gaijin. For the viewers in Denver, thank you so much for tuning in and hanging out. And now we have the North American Vail Finals.
Rekt will get the first map pick.
We choose Suna.
Attack or defense?
We're going to go with Rayat.
Let's get it.
Have to hunt the rest of this offense from the Acer squad. And it's Acer taking our first map of this best of five right here at VRMLCon. A little hype up for the folks at home. How are we feeling? We're ready for map two.
You know, trying to get whatever information they
what?
Can.
What?
And there's a nade on the nade exam.
Beautiful toss there. Another one coming out. That one not going to be as pretty, but here with 50 seconds left, they gotta make a move. There's the second kill. This pick for the
get it.
Fish shuts it down just like that. Rekt picking up a third round again, so close. Taquito bringing it to a 1v1. Kiwi is bringing it to a 1v1 in the round before, but just so close. Yet no cigar as the last player on the opposing team able to secure
to hold down a site, and they'll be right up in the face of Julian. They spin for the second.
Oh my God!
Nadix with the 1v2.
Oh my God, that is what you expect to see out of a player like Nick.
That wasn't even where the push is coming from. Taquito's here to shut that down though. Kiwi able to get Taquito with the nade over the top. They'll quickly go down though to Tech9 in a really nice bounce back round from Acer as they do close that gap.
And now Beck the
kill!
With the pistol, shuts it down.
The next map pick is automatic. We will be on the Kitty map.
We're going to go with Rayab attack. Wait, defense.
My bad. Defense it is.
And with Scanner down, what's the play? Beck seemingly with the advantage. What is going to happen? 11 seconds on the Scanner. The peek out from Beck. They catch the kill, and it's Acer taking map number three and pushing us to a potential series point for the rest of this duo. The swing out, there's one, there's the double from Beck!
Oh, the double kill, such an important thing there, and now it's Beck versus Tarmac. We've seen Beck clutch it up before. We've seen Tarmac, Beck has to
what?
Catch the dance.
We're nice. Dancing left and right. We're dancing around the cargo crate. It's a 1v1. The push comes in to Tarmac.
I mean, he made the map.
Oh, for the duo to retake the round in the open. The double kill is viable, but it doesn't come through. And Kiwi keeps the dream alive for Rekt.
Beck without an answer back, so putting Rekt in that advantage.
Nice,
but
man.
Neuro
gets nice
a double. He's looking for more. We hear even the crowd cheering for him a little bit. 3v4 on the Rekt side.
Work with. How do you factor in all the time?
Jesus,
they gotta be
a
here now. Find the train! We're going to another round. It's 8-8. A moment that I think we're very nervous about. There's the swing for what could have been a double. It's a 1v2 now. As the site is, Scanner is down, and Julian is trying to fend off the barrage.
Julian, they've done it before.
They can't! Oh!
We're going to map 5!
Gonna be forcing the map number 5. Rekt winging it again in overtime on Miru.
Our final map of VRMLCon 2024. It's taken 4 to get here, but after this, we are going to have a champion crowned, and it's all gonna be decided on Suna Acer offense.
Hefeso going to be taking out Beck there, who is kind of over in Narnia, relatively speaking. Biz picking up another one, being such a key player, and another one!
Goodness.
Biz on these retakes!
Repeat! To close out the half! What a showing out of Biz these last two rounds.
What's the KD? I'll tell you. 13 and 5.
One, and Rex just have to hold. Nadix picks up one! There it is! And Rex are your 2024 Vail VML Season 1 champions! They couldn't close it out 2 years ago.
There's the celebration. There it is, the unbelief, the disbelief in the Rex roster. I can't believe they've done it.
They deserve this.
I mean, again, congratulations to coming out on top and being the champion. How does it feel? We saw you overcome with emotions. How are you feeling right now to be here on this booth as the champion?
I feel great, man. And the only reason why I'm doing this is because of my parents, and they let me spend so much time on these games, and I just thank them so much for that. They're actually right over there. I love y'all. Thank y'all for letting me chase my dreams.